Say this makes us even. I sent someone to kill you. You sent someone to kill me.
Even, Stephen.
Consider it an act of reciprocity.
Polite society normally places such a taboo on taking life.
Without death, we'd be at a loss. It's the prospect of death that drives us to greatness. Did you kill him with your hands?
It was... intimate.
It deserves intimacy. You were Randall Shear's final enemy. Don't go inside, Will. You'll want to retreat. You'll want it. That's the glint of the rail tempts us when we hear the approaching train. Stay with me.
Where else would I go?
You have everywhere to go. You should be quite pleased. I am.
Of course you are.
When you killed Randall, did you fantasize you were killing me? Most of what we do, most of what we believe is motivated by death.
I've never felt as alive as I did when I was killing.
Then you owe Randall to your dad.